Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. And since we're going right into the tent and we'll probably save again anyway, I'm gonna just go ahead and do these things real quick. Yes, lots of money. Lots of money. Yes. Look at all that money. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, darling. Thank you. Look at all this. Look at all this. And for the record, I am trying to manipulate the camera. There we go. Oh, and we have new equipment now. Goofy still doesn't have... Oh, okay. So we have Ifrit's Horn or White Fang. We'll do that. And... raises AP and defense. But what if we took off Protect Chain? Everything would remain the same, but we have an additional AP. So we'll use that. Which means we can then go to... well, that doesn't matter for him so much, but now we can equip Charge to Goofy, so everything works out well. Hey, where's Jane? What's wrong, Tarzan? Something coming, Jane danger, Jane near treehouse. Sounds like trouble, let's go. Which means I still have to go back through the fucking Hippo's Lagoon again. Which I hate. Again with these things. Don't get me wrong, I like them, but I don't really need their assistance right now. Down here, and... oh, you fucker! I pressed this... oh my god, I hate... I really hate that this is a key connector to the rest of the map. Like, it drives me insane to no end. The big black fruit looks suspicious. Okay, so then that is what we will do. We will attack. There we go. We will let Donald Goofy take care of that while I take care of this. How much health does this thing have? There we go. I thought for sure this was going to be a cutscene. Clayton came to the tent and that's the last thing I remember. Clayton? Gorillas trapped. Turk ran. We must help the gorillas. Alright, where are the fucking gorillas? I guess we'll start with Treetop. And then head down to the tunnel. No gorillas there. So then we'll return here. And head to... where am I heading? Can you tell me where the gorillas are? We must help. Where are the gorillas? Ha! I don't think that was the place.
Ha! Come on!
the ability to see their health bar. Because I know that you can get that ability in this game. And I should be able to get it by the time I finish this in Olympus Coliseum. I just don't know what triggers it. If it's, maybe it's a level thing. Maybe I have to get to a certain level. Which is gonna really fucking suck. Alright, so this place is worthless. So, since we went to all the relevant places, my guess is that we have to go back to the camp first. This works. So the pink monkeys are a good way to, get some money. Save real quick, because you never don't save. Just remember, abs always be saving. Whoa! What are these things? Alright, yeah, I'm not gonna mess with it. I don't know what those things are. I don't remember those from the original game.
Not Clayton! Not Clayton!
That was like just an immediate... I don't understand what's happening. Okay, so we are fighting Clayton. That's what's going on. There we go. I don't think Clayton's dead yet, though, not if memory serves. Item, potion, Sora. like, I don't think that this one's going to be super hard to beat. Especially not. I think I'm just waiting for this thing to... Since we've already made it, like, show itself, we must have gotten more than about halfway down its health.
Tarzan home.
I swear, it seems like the cutscenes are like more abrupt, like more abruptly stopped than they did before. Is it just me? Anyone who played the game when it originally came out and then played this, is it just it? Maybe it's just because I haven't played it in a long while, but I mean, my god, it just... And this fucking camera. Oh my god. For some reason, I cannot grab onto that. Just crawl across there. Thank you. Yes, the IV is climbable. Just climb it. I don't even care about the extras, because for the most part, it's stuff to... about, you know, synthesis and all that. Thank you. this looks... Yep, here we are. This is the heart of this world.
This is your home? But that means...
Huh?
The waterfalls! They're echoing all the way here!
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it! Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lose heart. No heart. No see friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, all for one, huh? But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. This would kill me.
So. Oh, wait.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the rest. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Guess we'd better get going. Where is your ship anyway? Well, not too far. Sora, Tarzan, friends. Ooh, I got the jungle key. Jungle King key. Alright, that's nice. And we learned the Red Trinity! So that's all good news. The gummy block that came out of that glowing hole, it's not like the others. Wonder what it's used for. Yes, it's the warp drive. I don't know. Maybe Leon will know. He might. Back to Traverse Town then? I want to be the pilot. Hey, stop it. Oh, come on. I'm the Keyblade Master. I don't care who you are, no. Here we go again. So, that means we are going to now head back to the Olympus Coliseum to finish that off, and then we'll head back to Traverse Town. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.